And Humberto Carrillo is cranking on these arms. Looks like he's trying to make a wish, Tom.
And let's say Dorado would love to not be without his partner after this matchup ends, and a kick right to the face of Humberto Carrillo.
It's simple but effective.
Leak into the cover, shoulders down, and a kick out by Carrillo. You could say Metalik with an experience advantage coming into this matchup. Oh, but Carrillo has held his own.
And admittedly, Tom, I mean, that experience advantage is negated a bit by Carrillo's upbringing. I mean, this man's a second generation, third generation, possibly even star.
Third generation, you're right about that. Missed on the kick. Oh, and now it's Metalik who doubles over Carrillo. Now Metalik trying to set up Carrillo.
Carrillo may have got him.
Metalik might pay for it.
No!
No, sir! What a DDT by Metalik!
I mean, beautiful adjustment in midair by Metalik. And Humberto Carrillo is, he's in a bad, bad way, Tom.
Man, it looked like Joe Carrillo had control of this, but then Metalik just spiked him into the canvas.
That torque on that DDT.
Both these superstars have until the count of 10 to get back up to their feet in this matchup. Must answer the referee's count. Lindsay Dorado trying to cheer on Grand Metalik. Oh, man, right to the chest.
Metalik rallying.
On the shoulders. Carrillo up on the shoulders of Metalik, who's possibly thinking about the Metalik driver. A Metalik. Caught by Carrillo right between the eyes. That is how dangerous Carrillo can be with these strikes. And now Carrillo, a sense of urgency, trying to crawl into the cover. Hook to the leg.
That's close.
Metalik is still in it, Joe.
And one wonders how. I mean, look at the impact on this kick.
Carrillo.
Good night.
Got all of it. Right to the face of Grand Metalik, and the match continues. And now Humberto Carrillo thinking, what do I have to do to put away Metalik? Great suplex there by Carrillo, trying to set up Metalik, Joe.
Oh, he's set. And Humberto Carrillo's going to the top rope.
And Carrillo knows what to do from here. This is where he feels very comfortable in a match. Going up to the top turnbuckle. Going for the moonsault. Oh, able to roll through Metalik, sliding away. Oh, a backbreaker. Nasty backbreaker.
He's not finished yet.
And now Carrillo.
Oh,
he's first into the mat goes Grand Metalik. And Carrillo victorious on main event.
Here's your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
You know, it's hard not to say you see a bright future for this young man. But when you secure victories like that, I think it's a given, Tom.
Humberto Carrillo continuing to evolve as a competitor in WWE. Then look back here at the conclusion of this matchup is Lindsay Dorado consoling Grand Metalik on the outside. Watch this, Joe. What impact here. Boom, down goes Metalik.
Oh, supreme impact. And, you know, there's only so much damage a man can take.
Great effort tonight by Grand Metalik, and some sportsmanship being shown here by Humberto Carrillo. A great sign of respect there between opponents tonight on main event. But your winner, Humberto Carrillo, here inside WWE Thunderdome.